I'm hooking up some of this Dr. Tim's right here. And got my water boiling over here. Supposed to add a half a cup of water to one of these packets right here. Then I'm getting ready to open up. Which I done already added some decapsulated brine shrimp eggs and some nano krill Southern Delight. Now I'm getting ready to add a packet of this, which is the mix. I found this pack, I had this for about several months. And I'm just deciding on using this right now because I was just going to use my Repashy, which I have here too. And this is the Repashy, the superfood, super green, which I haven't used this much yet. And we're going to take this off. And I just decided to want to, share this with y'all. Because I got some fry coming. And I got my brine shrimp cooking downstairs. And I do this by eye now. So I done mixed all three of my dry ingredients. My Repashy, the pack that came with Dr. Tim's food, some decapsulated eggs, brine shrimp eggs, and I also added some nano krill from Southern Delight. Then you're supposed to add a half a cup of water to this, but it's got to be hot, boiling water. Okay, and that's good. That's all. That's real good. Almost a half a cup. And you gotta stir this really, really good. And it almost look like ooh, if you know what I mean. But I'm making two pouches, so that's why I added a lot of extra food. And I'm gonna add another half a cup of water. Another half a cup. It ain't quite level, but. And then this is another pack of additives that came with the pack of Dr. Tim's food. So I'm going to also add that. And I'm not going to add a lot because this seems still kind of moist after all these months. So I'm just going to add a little bit of this to flavor it up. By me only adding that one, I'm gonna add just a little bit because I like mine kind of thick. I'm gonna add a little bit more of this nano krill for the fry. I got enough decapsulated brine shrimp eggs in there, I know that. And you gotta stir and stir and stir until it look kind of thick. I'm scraping all the sides, and if y'all can see that, this is what it looked kind of, but it's still kind of watery to me, so I'm going to add me a little bit more of this Repashy, thicken it up just a little bit more. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's getting the consistency of mud, soft mud, and I think they gonna love this. I usually add some flake food and some more stuff I got over there, but I think I got enough food in here. And I usually put that in first and add the water, but by the water not being hot, as hot as it was, or I can usually add my meds to this. If I wanted to. And you can stick all your pellets and everything in a blender and blend it up and get some gelatin and do the same thing. Mix all that up and add the gelatin. The gelatin is just a binding factor, a binding agent, I'm sorry. And this looks really good. So we're gonna put this down just in case, and I know I will spill some. We're gonna let this sit for about, let's see, I think it's a an hour or so, just until it's set up. I usually put mine in the freezer. This is one of the ones I used before, and I just gotta make sure all of these are punched down, because I push them out from the bottom. And then you can punch them back to get their shape back. Just gotta make sure they ain't got no holes in them. Okay, that looks good. And I like to stir it as I'm dumping it, because most of the stuff, if it's too loose, it'll settle to the bottom. And I use this to level it off. And it's starting to set up already in here. Okay. It's starting to set up already. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do. And this don't look like it's gonna reach my second. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add some more hot water, the rest of it. Close that up. That's one of them. And then we got the other one. I don't know if I'm gonna make a full one of these, but I'm gonna add some more Repashy. This, I gotta work fast so it don't set up on me. And that's two. And what I have here, I can scrape all together and just leave it in there and it'll set up. So nothing go to waste. Nothing goes to waste. And that'll set up real good right in there. And that's that. And we close this up. I slid right off of there. Close this up now. And all this right here, I can just scrape back in there. And that's two of them. And that's it. Thank you. And that is the Repashy. Dr. Tim's Aquatics. And I got two trays that I can feed and drop in my tanks.